Guys, I also got news, guess what? I can now upgrade my laptop to Windows 11 for the first time. Why? Because Aerosucks! That's all I'm going to install there.